Amazing! Moga! 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 I want to thank everybody for all your support. When I had my appendix out last week and everything, I'm feeling way better. Thank you, everyone. I really appreciate it. Mr. Tom Moda. Tom, you're not getting paid tonight, by the way. Sorry. All right, Steve Hill is going to play tonight, too. Steve's back. Him and Beth travel together. They're a celebrity Twin Cities couple. We call them Beef. Beth and Steve. Or Steph? Still, I don't know.
Mega flop.
Mega Steve? All right, let's play. Come on, let's get crazy.
Thank you.
tonight, guys. We got a lot of heavy shit coming up. All right. Let's keep bringing them up, right? Dave, come on up here. Jake. Come on up here. Jake, who's Jake?
Jake who?
Oh, Jacob! I forgot. Jake is short for Jacob! Jacob Scorseth, ladies and gentlemen, right there. All right, and Dave Hall, when you plug in, you want to tell them about your situation coming up this weekend? Tom Boga, are you here, Tom?
Yeah, what?
Dave, oh, you got it, Dave?
What?
Right on. Hey, I am Dave, and I play with the band called The Last Minute Heroes, and we are here on Saturday. Here. Not tomorrow, but the next day. Here. We're going to do the song on Saturday.
We'll be right back.
Oh, no, there's no
doesn't make sense.
I stole it off a Jackass movie. Okay, then. Well, let's keep it going. Let's bring up Raven. Let's bring up Chad. And Cavs.
Chad.
All right, everybody. Hey, Raven, how's it going?
Great, man.
Raven's got a, you got a showcase coming up, don't you?
2 weeks from now.
2 weeks from now, he'll be at our showcase radio. If you like what you hear tonight, you're going to love it. In a week or two. Yeah. All right. Oh, by the way, we're off next week, just to let you know. So don't come here. Well, no, actually, you can't come here. You can't come here. We just won't be here. It's Super Tramp. Right? Super Tramp tribute next Thursday. Oh, Steely Dan. My apologies. Steely Dan.
What?
Thursday night and Wednesday is Super Tramp. Is that correct, Joe? Yes?
What was it?
Super Champ is Wednesday? Next Wednesday? Oh, it's my thing! It's the Mad Mike Comedy Open Mic next week! Next Wednesday night! I do a lot of illegal activities when I'm in my basement. Alright, let's play!
Yeah.
with your lunatics, right? This band's called the Raven Lunatics. Isn't that a great name? Because his name's Raven, and they're lunatics. All right. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah. So, before I was so rudely interrupted, next Wednesday is comedy open mic night. We've got a whole bunch of comedians from all over the Twin Cities signed up. And a lot of them are big timers. So come on by and check them out. It'll be a blast. Bring out your girl or your guy and have a date night and some comedy. It'll be a real good time. I promise you. Or no money back. There's no cover. All right, let's hear your song, guys.
Thank you. My icy fingers claw your back. Here I come again.
I remember. Natural born musicians. Wow. Alright, let's play some Motorhead, huh?
I want to.
joining the next contestant on Rock Your World. Let's bring up Tank! Let's bring up Al!
Here we go,
Scottzilla! Alright, listen for the big pop. Hold on.
No pop.
Yeah,
I'm gonna pull
up
muscle.
No pop, Tank. What happened?
Because Joe did a good job.
Good job, Joe! Give it up for Joe and Todd back there on production tonight.
Woo! Todd, are you drinking your water? Drink your water, Todd.
You don't have much
game
on that.
Well, that's all right. I think we'll
hold it. All right. Let's hear it.
I don't know where the mute is. Where's the mute on this amp?
Tell me where's the mute.
Oh,
Those are some solid turds you're pumping out.
Through his loops.
It's not runny.
Good stuff. His face.
Yeah, boys! Thank you, Tank. Tank's an outlaw saint. Check out his website. All right, we got Matt Blackstead up here. We got Mr. Brian Snyder over here. Okay, I'll stick around. Rockwell again. How many songs are you doing tonight? Okay. All right, and Stiletta, is Stiletta here yet?
I'm here.
Okay, good. You're up next, Stiletta. All right, go ahead when you're ready, kids. Sugar Buzz.
Can you dig it?
And you can also, with a lot of good music going on this weekend, you can check out where Mad Mike's Funhouse is at. We actually play Saturday. We don't play a ton of shows this summer, so come check us out if you can. Or check out whoever. I don't give a fuck. Fuck all of you. Alright, play your stupid song. Stick around there, Stiletta. Window World. Simply the best for last. I just made $14 for advertising. You're welcome. Okay, let's see what we got here. Alright. Gonzo's in the band this weekend with Mad Mike's Funhouse. Come see him. Eric isn't, though. He's got other stuff. Alright.
What?
Okay, well, you guys know what you're doing. You're all here, right?
Mike, what are we playing?
Working for the weekend.
Oh, okay.
Just Darren,
you're the one. Work is a four-letter word, Mike.
Darren's the one that picked the song. All right.
Just messing with you.
Sure. Including Queen of the Ring. Hubba Jubba. Aaron Schmidt's gonna play some keyboard. Everybody.
I didn't know this until like this afternoon that he was gonna do this. That's pretty incredible.
He's an incredible.
I've never seen him do it. This is Aaron and Mark. They're in a band with me called Queen of the Reich, which is a Queensryche tribute band. And this is a Queensryche song, but we have not. We've only talked about it. We've not practiced it. So we're saying, and I've never heard Aaron play keyboards before. He's a guitarist, so what the heck? All right, this is off the Promised Land album called Someone Else. Yeah.
good, you guys.
That's a good one. Nice and squishy.
Tank knows. I called him a solid turd as well. All right, we're going to bring up a group and do a whole show. Hey, 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 hands off, then. We don't have none of that public display of affection. Get out of here. All right, yeah, hold on, lady. Woo! All right, next singer, please. Oh, crap. Did you guys see their video yet on Hub? No, it's a comedy video where they...
It's our OnlyFans.
$29.99 a day. They're making bank. Alright, you guys, let's hear it. When you're ready.
Can we get a guitar tech stage left, please?
Stage left guitar tech, please.
Here's another one we've never done before. It's by Skid Row, and I love this song.
I'm scared.
She called the lady
up for Megabath. First time attempt on that one. Well done, everybody. All right, Aaron, stick around. Cavs, come on up.
Satan! What did the Spanish priest say to the Iranian gynecologist? I don't know, better what?
That was wonderful. Thank you, Eric.
I don't want to play that, so everybody's singing it.
Thank you, thank you. All right, you know what is really cool? Is we've got a four-year anniversary coming up, you guys. 4 years we've been at this place. August 20th is our first deal, so isn't that awesome? And now everyone in town has an open mic. Likes to be like us and follow what we do. What? Why wouldn't you? We're the best. You know, there's McDonald's and there's Burger King. That's how it works. All right, let's play some old school Black Sabbath. We'll be right back.
man. Like, you knew what song.
That's hard on me. All right, Stiletto, Rock, Brian, Jacob. John Jacob Jingleheimer Smith, that's my name too. Whenever we go out, the people always shout, there goes John Jacob Jingleheimer Scorsese. Alright, let's hear it, fellas. Right over here on the corner. Three different styles, $20 each, or two for $40 today.
It's a very special deal. Actually, 2 for $35. I'm feeling saucy. 2 for $35 over there, t-shirts. Grab. Yes, sir. That's one. All right, Tom Moga's up here. Again. You guys, it's Tom Moga, for crying out loud. Let me hear you. I'm kidding. Don't beat me up. All right, you guys. Super Dave's going to sing this one.
All right.
Let's play, fellas.
It's a love song.
Next, and then we'll have Shook Me be last. Because Dahlia will be already up here. We don't want to make him walking back and forth all the time. Okay. You guys like Van Halen?
Oh,
okay. All right, let's bring up Al. Rockwell is the ultimate song extender. You can get an extra 47 minutes out of every album with a Rockwell ending for free. No charge at all. All right, we got two more songs here. And then I'd like to get the showcase band, The Giants Return. Are The Giants Return out there? All right. We'd like you to grab your instruments and come on and be ready, and we'll get you hooked up before we take a break. So you guys come up by the stage here. Two more songs.
Bulo! Where are you, Bulo?
Who?
Bulo!
Bulo!
Eric Bulo to the stage, please.
Where's Eric?
I got...
Joey. I thought Zilla was gonna do this.
Beat it.
Or Scorsat.
Alright, let's play some Elton John.
Hold on, kid. Oh, you're doing this.
Goodbye, no my Jane. You call her Shazam. Kissing Patterson.
Yeah.
one more song here, you guys. Let's bring out Megabeth, Godzilla, Snyder, and I don't know who else.
The Moist Man.
Moist. It's moist out. It's moist. 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 Good night. Oh, shucks.
Hey, by the way, Sugar Buzz, Paul and I will be here October 4th, which is a Friday, but it's October. Rocktober, I like to call it. Friday, Rocktober 4th.
All right, and don't forget that Giants band, get your butts by the stage here. We're going to get you hooked up. All right, let's go. The Giants return. Let's get you up here. We're going to take a short break, everybody. Please have some drinks and some food. Talk amongst yourself about your problems. And we'll be back shortly. Thank you.